Hi guys, Froggy the Gamer Frog is back. I be back, quack. And today I wanna show you a self-made, self-built Toy Story 4 figure Buzz Lightyear from Bandai. So let's take a look, quack. So here is the figure you see. I've completed it, the build, and I must say I really recommend you. Yeah, these are the plastic pieces, and I really recommend you to use a hobby knife like this. If you wanna build him too. And I must say, Quark, it is really difficult to build his laser here. This laser piece. You see here? This is the hardest part, the first part. To attach these pieces. This is really freaking horrible, I must say. Quack. Really not nice. Now, and I must say, is to put his sticker eyes. You use stickers to put his they put on his eyeballs, and this is not easy too. But I must say the hardest part was the laser part here. So let's see, because he has a function. Let's put his wings together. So, and now let's press the button to see what happens. One moment. Yes, his wings pops out. I can't show you it really nice. Normally his wings pops out. You see. So. This was all from Froggy the Gamer Frog. Froggy the Gamer Frog is out. And I want to say something shortly. If you want to build him too, it's not so easy, I must say. But it's possible. You can do it. I believe in you. Quack. Froggy the Gamer Frog is out. Quack!